For the preparation of my SNAP exam, I've already decided that I wanted to pursue MBA from SCMHRD. And thus, instead of focusing on various other exams, I focused entirely on SNAP exam. For this, I started to analyze the SNAP test and what the pattern was, which sections were there. And after doing this, I started to analyze which were the strengths that I had and which were the weak areas I had to work on. After analyzing the weak areas, I started focusing on them and doing hard work and practice of those areas every day. And thus, by working hardly on this and dedicating my time over this, I aced the SNAP exam and scored decent marks. After the exams was over, the next thing to focus on was the GE pivot process of SCMHRD. As I was aware that the GE process was majorly on the current affairs and the current happenings, I made it a habit for myself to read newspaper daily and keep a track of the things that were happening around the world and get updated with the general knowledge of the world. Then the process was of interview, and for that I started giving mock interviews to my faculty in the undergrad college and get feedback from them. I worked upon these feedback to refine my answers, and after that I was able to crack the GE pivot process of SCMHRD, and as you see, I am here now. So best of luck for the whole process.